Hip replacement is a surgical procedure where you replace the diseased or the arthritic joint with an artificial joint. So with a hip, it's a ball and a socket. So you take out the patient's diseased or arthritic ball and socket and introduce an artificial ball and socket. A typical hip replacement procedure is the patient coming down to the theatre suite, undergoing an anaesthetic, either a general anaesthetic or a spinal anaesthetic. It's more usual these days for it to be a spinal anaesthetic, and that's an injection into the person's back, which numbs the legs and allows us to carry on to do the operation in a pain-free way. We open up the hip joint, perform the procedure, replacing the hip joint, and then close back up again. It usually takes approximately an hour to do. Post-operatively, there'll be some pain after an operation, that's very typical, but it's quite surprising how well tolerated hip replacement surgery is. It's much better tolerated than knee replacement, for example. People usually do not complain of excessive pain. It's usually relatively comfortable when they are lying still or when they're sitting still. Obviously, there's some discomfort when they're mobilizing initially in the first few days. The pain will settle very quickly, and within a week, people are quite comfortable and they're able to walk around reasonably well with the aid of sticks or crutches. The benefits of hip replacement surgery is essentially improving a person's quality of life. It's an operation for pain. People who are in constant pain have a very poor quality of life. So when a hip replacement is performed, they're able to enjoy a quality of life which is similar to what they had before they started getting pain in their hip. Hip replacement is a very successful operation. It's second only to cataract surgery. Success rates for hip replacement are in excess of 95%.